Ugh, of course that's a thing. Why is that a thing? Just do solos. Taking forever for our first round or our first show. Oh, come on. And go back. Maybe we can get into a show this time. Ah, there we go. Still waiting for a server though. There's a SpongeBob, Sonic. Oh, there's another guy with my outfit, or the Don outfit, all the way to the left. Like, never happens. No, fuck. Nice. We almost did not qualify for that. Oh, other guy isn't going to qualify for that. That's sad. Neither did SpongeBob. And those are like the two people I noted. Lily Leapers, let's go. I dream. There's a Dreadnought in the chat. Final round, maybe. Nope. There have to be, there's like 8 of us, I think. Maybe there are more and I'm just not keeping track well enough. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Okay, there's 11 of us. I just need a fucking penguin. Come on, you guys. Two people already qualified? That's some bullshit. Real lucky. There were 12. I only counted 11. Should be ashamed of myself. The chances of me winning this one are super slim. Fuck, I'm gonna die.
Yep.
Yeah, I knew it wasn't gonna happen. I hate those levels. All of the hex ones. Just resetting, don't worry. Nice. That was my total for Far Cry. Let's see if we can get a crown in show two. I mean, I highly doubt it, but we'll see. Missed. Fuck. Missed again. God. Was great. Love that. Get up, get up, get up. Thank you. Okay. Three cannons or five? Sometimes there's a hammer in the middle. It's three, and there's no hammer. Oh my god, you guys. No! Duh. We're gonna start with rollout. Waiting for half of us to get eliminated. There goes the first person. Two. Nice. Did seven people get eliminated at once, or did it just continue? Yeah, it just went. Really? Wow. I don't know why people do that. Dive off at the end. Have to do two roll-off rounds. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh no, that guy was eliminated for sure, right? He was behind that wall. That fucking sucks. $3,300. And now we have just to play any show 3 more times, and then we'll have all of the dailies. Because the one is to complete more daily challenges, but I honestly, yeah. I have to win a show to get that one. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Connecting to server. You could do that faster if you wanted to. There we go. No, 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 I'm stuck. What's going on? That was fucked. No, thank you. No. plus 13 there, I guess. You fuckers. Oh, I got across. Oh god. No, so many of them. Ugh, went through the middle. I got knocked off. That sucks. There's a Dublade in the chat. Nice. I do enjoy this one. No! Oh, thank you. GG. Asshole. Got me killed. Good for you. God. People grabbing me. Can't stand it. We need a win. I could probably play the survival one and win there. I think it's any show. Need a tail. Fuck you. I got the dew blade. Nice. Drum club. Nice. Of course. No! I was doing pretty well that time. But I never win those! Actually, let's do this. The ever-changing Hex Mountain? Oh God. I don't know what's going on down here. No! It's fun, I guess, but that was bad. Never played that one. Oh God. God, I don't know what is going on. It was very quick. Well, I found out that 215 is the default prize. You know, if you just get out right away. There we go. Is 10 the max on this? I guess I never noticed. Oh, this is a one round. Is that how it's been the whole time? That would explain it, honestly. I'm not sure what's supposed to be going on here. That one is not fun. whoever was the activator didn't do it right. Something. All right, you guys, I'm gonna take a break quick. I'll be back. Sorry it's so soon. Appreciate you. You'll see clips. Enjoy them. Violet, be right back. It'd be really nice if we could win one of these survival shuffles. Although it's not much of a shuffle, it's just out on the first round, or at least it has been. Praise, praise. Welcome in, leader. Congratulations praise. On getting first. I hope your Saturday is going well. Spiral Kano? Oh, Spiral Kano, like a volcano. Run around like a chicken and take that winner winner chicken dinner. Okay. You're gonna have to deal with that. No, 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 no. Do they not regenerate? That sucks. This has just been elimination after elimination. Mm-mm. Oh God. No, I ran into a fan. God. First, and I was here an hour late. Can you believe it? Or was I an hour early? They were an hour late for sure. But yeah, you were not only first, but you're the first person to chat in an hour. So congratulations. I've just been failing at Fall Guys, so you haven't missed a whole lot. Boxio V69. Box.
Nice.
Oh, come on. That was the closest I've come to a win. I was listening to a podcast and doing my art thing. Nice. Solos were... they were okay. I came to the final round like 3 times, I think, but I've not gotten a crown. So I decided to switch to this survival shuffle. But I thought it was gonna be like the one I played before, but it is not. Thank you for the rupee.
Hey, bitch!
And hello. What will it be? Oh God, I didn't read the instructions.
You have drawn the Eight of Pentacles. A young craftsman, his tools around him, carefully examines his handiwork. You are a quick study. Advance your craft with conscientious effort. Success can be achieved through old-fashioned hard work.
What is going on? Oh shit. I don't know what I'm doing here. Surviving, I guess. No! I died. I am indeed working. There's a Talo in the chat. I'm redrawing voilings in other positions. Not sure what I am going to do with that yet, but it's nice to have. Nice. It's an air battle, but I'm not sure what it means by that.
Woo!
You going to? La 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 la. I won! No, I didn't. There's more people. Where are they? No, I don't want that. I want the bombs. Must be another wing. I'm confused by that. This guy's over here. Oh no, is he invisible? We were wondering where everyone was. AMD Uppy are on a plane. What? You know what? It's fine. Okay. Listen, there's one more person, and I'm pretty sure they're just invisible somewhere, or they're hiding somewhere. I'm not sure what's going on. I'm not sure how I'm gonna win this, but if they think that I'm gonna give up, they're wrong. It's the closest I've been to a win. Oh, it's a plane. Okay, maybe I see what you're talking about now. Wherever Arscav was? No idea. Yeah, I only just noticed it. Apparently I won. Hey, thanks.
Let's get ready to rumble!
You got Reba. Nice. Violet, I won. Five ahead. Good luck, Kismet. Welcome in. No, I'm just gonna let it go. You got Reba as well? That's crazy. Nice. Violet, I won. Oh, yeah, apparently. Team Reba, I guess, right? You either mean OP or OP. I'm not sure. OP is, I guess, applicable. OP as well, I guess, if you're referring to the card. OP, okay, okay. Hermione, yeah. Yeah, Hermione is pretty OP. Bag of holding and everything. Pretty much just knows how to do everything. Good luck. Hexalava. Two. Oh no! Okay, that didn't get me, I guess. Oh, somebody's throwing shit at me. No! What the fuck was that? I don't. These games, they keep getting me. I'll win something. You have to do the slug. We'll win one of these. Oh my god, yeah, I added it after I saw it on your guys' stream. Faye did it last week. I didn't know you did that, yeah. I like that slug. I think you guys should make it permanent. I understand if you don't, I'm just saying. And if you made it permanent, then I could make it trigger on that emote. I was gonna do it, but I don't wanna do it if it's gonna go away, because then I'm gonna have to change it, you know? I guess it could trigger by both, but still. Why? I wasn't going after you, you stupid bitch. Now I have to wait for another one to load, literally. The loading for matchmaking took longer than the round did. LOL, yeah. Irritating. You guys wanna play? The pain, yeah, there was pain. I'm not sure how the emote economy works. It's definitely stolen sprite. Yeah. I'd love to, but snug, skip, turn, nap, and I don't know. Fair. I mean, nobody's gonna ask. If anything, people will be like, oh my god, is that the slug from blah, 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 blah? And then you'll be like, yeah, blah, 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 blah. Have you played blah blah blah? Blah 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 blah. Like, I don't think anybody's gonna care. suddenly like the creators of CSRs come in and are like, what is this? Song is going on forever. Kind of looks like a Voidling. I can make a few changes to make it one. Yeah, you could just change the colors on it.
I like it.
Definitely not an imposter. You say so. Race to the finish. Where is the finish line? Oh, see, in everything else, that kills you. Hey, look, a blueberry. It's supposed to be racing to the finish. Okay. Why? How? I don't understand what happened. The problem. I guess I didn't read the instructions, but I doubt they would have specified enough. Irritating. I just saw the shoes in the Voidling, or in the Voidling. My God. Oh, that's really clear. I know exactly what to do. Right. That's a trap, eh? Yeah, I'd run too. No! Oh my God, I got saved! Nope, not that time though. That was a sick save though. The game didn't want me to die there. All of the ones that have those, like, exploding, the power-ups. I love the power-up ones. Air battle. Here's the plane one again. I was wondering why it was called air battle, to be honest with you, but now it kind of makes sense. His vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. What he wrote down, the whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. No! That was it. Last ball reveal. Reveal the map. Win the map. Okay. Oh God. Thank you. No! That sucks. I could have just went up to the next level and not had to deal with that, but you know, whatever. There was a chime echo in the chat, I guess. I didn't see it. No, God, all of this reveal shit. Why was I eliminated? I don't understand. I didn't hit the slime. It didn't hit me. I don't know, man. Can I not? Is there like, if you touch those that you get eliminated? I don't know. It doesn't make any sense to me. Hmm. finally I can just be stuck here. Nope. I thought maybe jump over it, just keep doing that, but nope. Yes. Pretty sure this is one of them that I got eliminated from, and like I had no idea why. I guess I'll see. Oh no, I've never played this one. Oh, there's stuff in parentheses. Hopefully that's not important. All of the exclamation points make me think it is. There's a Gourgeist in the chat. Or Gower. One of the two. Oh, I see. That would have been nice to know, huh? The elimination slime was on the top. I bet you that's what was in parentheses. I'm supposed to believe that Fall Guys and Epic by extension don't have the resources to translate these instructions depending on what server you're in or region, because I don't think that's asking too much, to be honest. Or even a language setting. Like you could pull it from Steam or Epic Games or your profile on this game or anything. Because I have to believe that like the name survival shuffle and like connecting to server and back, those have to be in different languages for different people, right? So like somehow it knows that mine is English. So we could like translate those instructions. That would be great. Mm-hmm. Totally know what's going on. No worries. The probability mass on void cards is killing me. I'm not mathematically inclined. Yeah, probability is a whole thing. I don't get it either. I would just say random. You have a random chance. But also, like, when you guys were trying to figure out how many ultra rares to commons there should be, that's just confusing. Alt versions of cards, but I don't want to screw up the odds. I got you. Oh, that's fun. Great. Loved that. Well, if you add more cards into it without like adjusting how often they appear, then yeah, the if they're all just there and you add more, then the probability changes for sure. Like how far before it becomes impossible? Yeah. Well, that's why like I just do random, I guess, but you guys have so many cards that it would be like one out of, you know, over 100 and something at this point. So you almost have to do a percentage probability based on like rarity or something. Like you have a 60% chance of grabbing a common and so forth and so on. Because otherwise it becomes a one in whatever chance if there's no assignment based on rarity or danger or size or something. But any slot you can get an ultra icy. Oh, that is a giant fucking fist. No! Alrighty. That makes it even more. But then say there's a 10% chance of an alternate bordered. Yeah. Well, you could just put that in without affecting the probability of the others, right? Because they're altered borders of already existing cards. Or no. Like, couldn't you do it so like when those cards are chosen by the selector, there's a 10% chance for that card to be an alternate border instead of like it being its own card and adding to the count? Because that would definitely not mess with the probability of you getting that card, just the probability of that card when it appears being an alternate. That's kind of what I'm doing. Gotcha. I tried. A 10% on a common, it's way easier than a 10% on an ultra rare. True. You could weight it. So, like, for a ultra rare, there's a 30% chance, and for a rare, there's a 20% chance because they appear less often, I guess. I don't know that I'd want to get as high as, like, 50, because then your 1 in 2 chances are really high. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh God. Then if somebody has multiple alt border things, can get crazy. Yeah. You'd see that. Well, you could always have it so, like, once you, like, an unlock thing, once you unlock an alternate border, you're not gonna get a quantity. It's just that it's been unlocked. And then, like, you could put in a variable that it'll default to the normal card. Like, it'll add a quantity of the normal card to you if you happen to get it again. So then you can at least generate a gold border once you get 10 of them. Like, you're not losing out on getting a card. Unless you want to have, like, a special thing on so many of an alternate border as well. Fuck. But maybe I'm confused on what you mean when you say alternate border. Is alternate border just like a different border, or is that like the baby's stuff and other variations? Because maybe I'm just not understanding with the terminology. When you say alternate border, I'm literally just thinking a different border. That's what it is. So, like, Void Babies is a thing, but so is a sketch art. Right, but are those alternate borders, or are those something else? That's what I'm saying. It's like, maybe I'm misunderstanding what alternate border stands for in the context of Void Links. Why is it spicy? Don't get too close to the center, or maybe do. What? That's not clear. Been pretty generally calling things alternate borders, so gold tier can't come up in a pack, but it's technically an alternate border. When you say gold tier, you mean gold borders? Oh, yeah, there's a lot going on over there. Yeah, okay. So, but pretty generally calling things alternate borders. So are things like the babies and sketch arts alternate borders? Or aren't they? I'm wondering what happens in the center there. They are. Okay, okay. Yeah, that makes it more difficult. Because then do you do like 10%? You'd almost have to. Oh shit. The pink thing at the end is elimination. You could do like a higher percentage of getting one and then like another percentage of which variation you get type deal for each one that has a different variant. But then if like they don't have an original variant, you run into how to get those in there. Unless they all have an original variation. Like they're included in the 100 or whatever. The 10% is right, but if an ultra rare has 4 alts, it makes them so much more rare than a common, like exponentially. Yeah. Yeah, it does. You could end up just getting the same ultra rare with the same alternate multiple times. Our brains, yeah. Not sure what that is, what those do. Oh my God. There's a Goldeen in the chat, but I also don't understand how quickly any of this will happen when 100 people are hosting. Well, you have it set up so that like it's all individual. So it's not like you can complete your pack in like your stream if they're doing it in my stream type deal. Unless that's changed, but that was the way that I understood it. The collections will be universal. Oh, that's not how I understood it before. I thought your collection was restricted to which stream you were in. Like the progress of it. More specific collections per streamer, so both. I see what you're saying. If I get a new Voidling in my stream, it goes towards my universal collection, but it will also show that I got that one here, so like I could get a complete pack in this stream as well as universally. I won. I got you. I guess that one's fun. It's the only one I've won so far. I guess I did win that airplane one, but I'm not sure how because two of us qualified and it just said that I won, so I'm wondering if the other guy won too, but... Nice. The mashup is great. I checked Spotify because I was like, I feel like this song has been on for a long time. It's only been a minute, like a minute and 30 seconds now. I just need to find out how far out my odds can go before it's impossible. Well, if there's odds, then it's not impossible. It could be very difficult. But it would never be impossible. Shit, I didn't get that. I didn't get it that time either. Was close. Nope, that was death. Right, but you know, astronomical odds isn't the goal. Well, if you continuously add more stuff and more probability, then odds are going to, unless you do like time periods where things are available. Like random available during this time period type thing. What is this to? Nothing. Which I suppose will be a monetization option. Fuck. To only pull for alts. Oh yeah. You could do something like that too. Like the ability to turn it on and off. Because that's like how PCG does it with all of the Pokemon. There's a spawnable dex and an unspawnable. And the other stuff you can get through goals. Or challenges, I suppose. Is a change. Dancing with the devil. Thank you. No! Fuck, that saved me. No, you fuckers! No! Why aren't they getting set off near her? Or them, I guess. The guy over there, the fall guy. I got her. GG. I was going to have a pack upgrade option for a bit, so I suppose if you upgrade a purple pack, it could be alts only. Oh, that's cool. Like, once it's already full, you have the option, like, pay to upgrade it. You could have like different options for that. Like, it's this much to upgrade, which upgrade would you like, type thing. Stay away from the UFO beam zone to avoid getting abducted, aka eliminated by the aliens. Battle it out to stay alive. We're pretty close to having the gold tier up. Nice, that'll be cool. Yeah, I've got like almost 70 of them. 66, I think, was my last count. Oh, is that the aliens abduction ring? That was really clear. Ugh. This is also an organization hurdle, it turns out. The gold borders. Well, I was thinking, like, you could totally, instead of, like, having them take up their own slot. Oh, folders and subfolders and madness, I see. Okay. Different wavelengths. Yeah, I can imagine. I keep my documents pretty organized though, so I definitely have folders inside of folders inside of folders. Gold border collection, you can have zero of any card, but it will still show you have unlocked it. I'm confused. Show you've unlocked what? Oh, I did not realize we were gonna be dealing with that too. No! Shit. Gold. I might leave. Oh, with zero. I see. But it'll still be there as if you had it, have one of it, because you've already unlocked it. That makes sense. Zero is a number now. Well, yeah. No, I understand. But like, when you only have one, does it show a quantity of one? I guess it does. You could just make it so it doesn't start showing a quantity until you have two. And then you don't have to do a number on it at all. And then when you unlocked it, it would just show the card and not a quantity. But I guess if you get it after that, you already have it, then it's not gonna say you have. No, it's no, it would go up to one, which wouldn't show a quantity, and you would expect to have two. But you could also do it so like after you unlocked it, the default quantity was one, and it didn't go lower than that. I don't know, you have options. You could always just do zero as well. I love when these instructions are in what I'm assuming is Japanese. Yeah, this is the one where you can't hit the top, right? No. Fuck. This is the one where I got eliminated on the outside and I had no idea why. Or I got eliminated down here and had no idea why. There are a lot of them where I get eliminated and I have no idea why. There's a phantom in the chat. Try it once more. Nice. Nope. This game. I'm gonna do another one because that one was really quick. These single round ones though are kind of addicting. Cause you're just either the winner or you're not, and then you just do that again. Elimination rounds, I guess. They should just call this Final Fall. Why are you doing this to me? I was just minding my own business, having a good time. God. Don't eliminate each other, go after me for some reason. Alrighty. Wow, rude, right? I'll do another one. Just cut me off. Ensure my demise. Whirling arena. Knock other players out of the arena before everything starts spinning like crazy. Hopefully I make it to the spinning like crazy part. That almost killed me. That's getting dangerous. I should be safe here, right? Oh, I see you.
Oh my god! GG! I'm going to switch games, so I'm going to take a break. While I'm gone, you're going to be on my BRB screen. You're going to see clips. You're going to like them, I imagine, and I will see you soon. Violet, be right back.